a shot. Score! Bergeron!
Open Samsonov. Samsonov, one of the overtime goal scoring heroes for the Bees in the regular season.
Bergeron! It's over!
Gostad with effort. Connolly, or rather Kennedy and Recky wins the battle of Bergeron. He scores! Patrice Bergeron! Close corner. Boychuk past Torres. Collides with Ludman. Haye. Bergeron knocks it down. Wheel shoots. Scores!
Savard's return impact the Bruins after they've had success in his absence. Join the debate at ProHockey.com, NBCSports.com. They score!
That Western Conference semifinal will roll your way. Bergeron on a steal. He waltzes to the empty net. He scores!
Mark Recky barrels up the right side against Wisniewski. Cuts back. Sees Marchand across. Bergeron scores! It's 2-1!
Back to Seidenberg. Mullen right on him. Wisniewski, the defenseman, following Recky all the way to the line. Marchand in front, off, and Bryson in! The Bruins have tied it!
Meanwhile, it's sped ahead by Seidenberg, and that one ricocheted wide. No icing there as Hedman reverses into traffic. Bergeron, score! At the side of the net! Bud Light power play, here we go. Stamkos giving it up for the carry-on by Bergeron, and a shot, he scores! Bergeron, short-handed, unassisted.
And the puck drop, Marchand will jump on a right wing corner. Marchand looking. Curls out to the right circle. Spins back in deep. Feeds it in front. Score! Patrice Bergeron on the slot. Set up by Marchand. Seidenberg will gun it up the boards. Kicks it in the middle of Bergeron. Bergeron trying to settle it down the middle. Being chased. Bergeron to the net. Bumped down by Erhoff. Score! It rolled in. Bergeron gets it shorthanded.
He got hit in the face in the first period too. Moves the puck to the point. It's a power play and a big shot. Another one. Score! Patrice Bergeron, a big rebound off the chip.
Out to the line, Jagr sets it up here. Bergeron far side. Krejci back to Bergeron. Bergeron with a high shot and score! Bruins have scored to tie the game! Can you believe this?
Never got all the way through.
Now Marchand with it. Hands it off. Bergeron on top. Rebound chance in front. Sagan is there. Puck comes free. Score! Patrice Bergeron!
Jumps to the puck, got it to the blue line. Not out, held in. Here's Bergeron into the middle. Jagr with a shot that's blocked, and then Bergeron scores.
Positioned away by Malkin, but just fought it right back to Marchand. Marchand delayed now. Tucked it in front. Score! Further, but it's interrupted by Letty, not once, but then Keith. And thrown on across. It's taken across. Oh, what a shot! And a goal that's recorded for the... Now, for Sagan to lead over to Chara. First penalty is over. Hustling back in is Bolin. Threw one across. Shot. Score! Bergeron! Jagr now. Bergeron inside the four-man box. Chara shot. Oh, and that one blocked the puck. Came down on top of the net. They score! Bergeron! Flips it off Jagr. He's got it back again. Then along to Bergeron. Back for Jagr once more. Bergeron! And can be controlled by Tatar. Given up though to Bergeron, and Bergeron flies it back down and in. Bergeron has scored.
Bergeron, but it's kicked along by Weaver. Reached by Marchand.
Then the shot. Score! Bergeron!
Usually such a good 1-2 punch for the Krejci line. Bergeron will miss one. They score right off the draw. Deflection on a Krug shot.
Keeps it alive, and now it is Spooner. McAvoy in shooting position. Shot, score! 3-1 Bruins! They try to catch the Senators on a chain. Shot by Marchand. Stop, rebound, score! Bergeron, 2-2!
David Backes, Marchand is in front of the net. Kevin Miller shoots wide. Bergeron scores!
Bergeron looking for it, played up along the boards, and Marchand there to keep it in. Gets it up to the corner, Pastrnak gets it in front, scores! Bergeron! Pastrnak getting up, gets it out to Marchand. On the backhand, looking for an opening, got it, scores! What a goal! Bergeron gets it! Nash couldn't get a stick on it, Pastrnak back to the line, they throw this puck around quickly, Marchand with the shot, Vasilevskiy to save, rebound scores! Bergeron on the line, dishes it off. Marchand is open out high, but they go down low. They score!
Bergeron!
Up with it. He will start back down with Bergeron. This could be trouble. Marchand in front scores!
Didn't think he had a shot. Now they've got their setup. Krug, Marchand. Dabrowski in front. Marchand's pass. Bergeron scores! Get the puck back to the blue line. Here's Matt Grizzlick leading the way. Marchand takes a shot. Bounces around. What a save by Anderson. And Pasternak. And Bergeron team up.
Tonight, 45 out of 66. This one rifled across. Bergeron, a shot, he scores! Bergeron, and now it is. Krug just chewing up some time before he gets it set. Pasternak, a shot, fought off. Rebound, score! It's Bergeron out of
the win. Brett Pesci, though, can't clear the puck. Pasternak kept it in. Hit his own man in the corner. Out front, Marchand. Bergeron scores! Inside. Here's Pasternak. Makes a move. Couldn't get by. Bergeron to Pasternak. Back in front. They score! Pasternak tips the puck in. There's a turnover. Here's a chance for Pasternak side of the net. Bergeron scores.
Done that five times in the playoffs.
Tony Krug off a one draw scores.
Marchand finds Pasternak. Back to Marchand, to Pasternak, to Bergeron. He scores. Patrice Bergeron.
David Pasternak. Low to high. Krejci looks at Pasternak, who has it. His shot shouldered down by Mrazek. A feed from an impossible angle is possible. Patrice Bergeron.
To try to create some two-on-ones.
Pasternak gloves the puck into the attacking zone. Bergeron scores!
As he tried to finesse his way around Oshie and Backstrom, Bergeron steps in and fires. He scores! Patrice Bergeron. Pasternak two-on-two with Marchand. Getting back in the hole was Eller. Look out. Bergeron walks in. He scores.
Here, and it's held in by Pasternak. To the outside, Marchand, Bergeron. He scores. Patrice Bergeron, Boston, within one.
Bruins keep it in. Marchand shoots. Batted out of midair. Follow up by Marchand. Still free, and they score. Bergeron. Shoveled ahead for Pasternak, testing drive and a right pad save. Now McAvoy and a tip-in goal by Bergeron.
Surprises everywhere you look throughout this first round of the Stanley Cup playoffs. Opportunity shot on the net, backhand score! It's Bergeron! And the Bruins have tied it at one!
Got a power play and it didn't really go very well. Florida kind of got a little momentum off of it. Took the hog and go ahead goal. There's a semi-pass tipped in! Bergeron!